Hey guys, welcome to another video, and this is everything wrong, like one thing wrong with every trap in Safety First. This is like Safety First before it became a map, so let's go to the beginning. Also, the description says, map may be different to the final product. It is very different. But it's better than nothing. The first trap. It's actually a decent trap. Most of the time you get someone like either like one to like four people, maybe five at most. I don't think five, four at most. But it's a good trap. The only problem with it is that I need to like think of something that is bad about this trap. So I'm just gonna like say something that happened like a long time ago. So one time I was like right over here, like this distance away. It fell, and with my luck, one of the pieces came and got thrown right at me. I had to think of something bad about that trap, so there. This trap, sometimes it's hard to trick the killer into activating this trap, sometimes it's easy. There's no in between. And there's no safe spot. Well, I guess with this, there's no safe spot, but sometimes you can just walk across without any consequence. But this trap, yeah, it's actually a unique trap. There's actually some traps that are like this, but not with this style. Oh, there is one in Cyberpunk Central. I think, maybe I'm totally wrong. Then we have this trap. You can go to the side, then you survive it. It's pretty common sense. Well, if you don't, well, everybody knows that. It's an easy trap to avoid. And to trick the killer, you just do that. And of course I'm not saying it's a good trap, because traps that are way too easy deserve some criticism sometimes, like this trap, because it takes so long to open up this wall that you're just better off just doing that. I don't know why I teleported back. Okay, this trap, let's pretend right here is the safe spot. So of course this is the old version. I'm gonna be trying to make it so it's more like the original map. So that is gonna be the safe spot. So you come here, come from here, just do that, the killer doesn't activate it, go even farther, the killer doesn't activate it, you go to the safe spot, the killer doesn't activate it, but then, you just jump, or just do that, then the killer activates it, and it's very fast. Well, if it wasn't, then it wouldn't even be a trap. You could, like, avoid it very easily. So, that's, yeah, I don't think these traps are going to have too much criticism. Yeah, so we're going to have to Wait. So the next trap. This trap. So you always jump over it. But, like, everyone knows that you can jump over it. But a lot of the times it's not safe. So, even if you did jump over it, you still need to get between the lines of each saw, and that's really hard. Probably impossible. Well, not impossible, I've done it before. The next trap. This one. Kind of the same. It's right out of your, like, jump length. So you'll, like, you would hit the edge, and that's really annoying, because there's some people that just jump over it and the killer doesn't activate it. They just stand there and wait for other people, which is a bad idea. Just go for the people in front. It's better than hiding, or whatever. It's so annoying, this trap is so annoying, I don't like it. Like, you can't jump over it. Okay, what even happened there? See, it's annoying. The next trap, it's like the one with the swinging boxes. Okay, well, I guess that happened. So this trap is the next trap. So the planks break. There's like one safety spot in the middle. It's very easy to avoid, especially if the killer is like one trap away, like before this trap. It's just so easy, but it has the worst hitboxes. So it's basically easy and impossible at the same time. The next trap is... Okay, this will be the next trap. So the TNT explodes, it's just a normal DEATHRUN trap. A lot of maps have this. Like, so there's this map, then there's Ancient Jungle and... Pirate Cove? I think that's what it's called. I have not played DEATHRUN in a long time. But maybe I'll keep playing it in a bit or a while. Okay, let's stop wasting time. The next trap. So, of course, this is in modern DEATHRUN. We're gonna be basing this off of modern DEATHRUN. So the next trap will actually be like an oil spill and it lights on fire. It's nothing too special. It was in Jagged Junkyard, the last trap of Jagged Junkyard. And I think this one actually does a better job than the one in Junkyard. So I don't have any criticism about that one. This one, the box falls. Oh yeah, this is not oil. I'm just pretending it is. So this box will fall. I don't know if that's what happens in this version. But it falls. Actually, a few boxes fall. Like in Galactic, I can't say it for some reason. I used to be able to say it. Galactimal terminal. I don't even think that's a word. Like the second trap. It falls. and it does its job. This, I don't even think this is a trap anymore. So the next trap will be the wire trap. I'm guessing this is it. This trap has the worst hitboxes. It has the worst hitbox. And for some reason, like, even if there's a bad killer, the killer is just somehow good on this trap and this trap only. It's like, they build up all of this skill and erase it on this trap. That's what every killer does. And I don't like that trap. It's probably one of the worst traps because it has ended so many runs. And just look at it. It's so small of a trap. The next trap is a trap that's in the modern DEATHRUN. Not even here. Actually, it is here. It was always there. It's an okay trap. It's obviously not the best. Like if I was ranking DEATHRUN traps, it would probably be in like the 15th to 20th spot. It's not too bad of a trap, but it's also not too good of a trap. Though it is kind of unique, so I have to cut it some slack. Is that what they say? Cut some slack? Well, I don't have any criticism for that one. The next trap would be the last trap. This trap used to be so easy. Just do that. Go to the back of the trucks and you'll finish. But now, it's a lot more different. Back in my day, we could just do this. But now you have to do this. And you probably lose. So there's these things, there's this stuff. I'm just gonna go through it. I don't know where the end would be. Oh, look at that. I teleported up here. I'm guessing this would be the end. So, like, what would the next trap be? Would it just be a maze? Where would the killer go? What would happen? Okay, well, yeah, that's the end of the video. Also, I make these videos after I make my own fan-made song for them. Oh, it's like 14 minutes long. This one is 14 minutes long. I don't know if that's normal, but make sure to like and subscribe, and yeah, make sure to like and subscribe for more videos like this, because I really want to keep making onto the series. So, bye.